Okay, we are taking a look at about halfway, almost the halfway point, and today is kind of like a hump day with the cabinet work on this piano. The owner does not want anything done on the inside. It really needs cleaning up. Surprisingly, this piano, actually, the action is real free, and it doesn't sound awfully bad. It's out of tune right now, but as far as from what it looks like and what it sounds like, I'll put it that way. It's a big difference. You'd look at this and think it sounds far worse than it does, and actually it doesn't. And as far as the feel of the action, it feels a lot better than you would think. Now, I'm not saying that this is a piano that you put in a recording studio, but for home use, it's adequate. But today is kind of like a hump day. Right now, the piano's basically sanded. You can see the filler spots on it. And actually, here's a spot here. I didn't recognize this. I'll go back and look at the first video, the intro video on this piano. There was a piece missing here, and you can see which piece was missing. So I had to do a little bit of work there. I'll finish shaping it today, but you take a look at this here, and then over here on this side, you can see what one that the other one that is actually not broken, what it looks like. So the hope here is they'll look alike at the end, and I'm pretty sure I get it situated pretty good. Usually, I tape a piano out before getting to this point, but this piano is so dusty and dirty, full of cobwebs and stuff. I just figured before I tape it out, I have to get in here with a vacuum and some high pressure air and really do some cleaning. So I figured I'll just get all the dust made first, and then I'll do it. It's really filthy inside. Here are a few of the other pieces. This is the bottom panel here. Actually, the veneer was not in bad shape. There were two spots that I had to do some clamping and gluing on, but for the most part, this piano will be colored today. I'll get the color on it today and grain fill it, and then we'll be putting sealer on it tomorrow. But in any case, that's just a brief update on it. And like always, you can check out more stuff at pianos.proboards.com. I know if you've been over there, you've seen that site changing a little bit. Still working out some kinks. A lot of stuff I'm going to be adding. Bunch of ideas I'm going to be putting into effect there on that site over the next 6, 8 weeks. That site's going to change a whole lot. Easy to converse on Twitter, twitter.com@beaverspiano, and got a Facebook page. Had to do some changing on that because of some of the rules on Facebook, so I got a new page started there, facebook.com/piano rebuilder. And always here at Beaver's Piano TV, the Beaver's Piano TV channel on YouTube. So just check out some of the videos and stuff. Quite a few of the pianos we have, you'll see on the channel, are for sale. We do a lot of work for rebuilders, piano tuners, and piano dealers. So you always see some stuff going on, and sometimes even some of the pianos I'll do for piano dealers are for sale. So anything you see, just inquire, and I can always get you an answer, some information on whatever you see on the channel. So with that said, just check back and you'll see some more stuff going up. Just let me know if you have any questions. Thank you.